So when I turned 50, I bought myself a sax. And then we started taking lessons. So it's been awesome.
Yeah. Great. Art is an expression of who we are. And I think a lot of people here will agree with that statement of yours. Thank you very much. We're still going to come back to your mom. But you've just touched on your background now. And you're someone who astonishes because you don't fit the perception out there, the stereotype of what many people in other parts of Nigeria might think that a northern woman represents. And you challenge those stereotypes here. And no doubt you've challenged stereotypes in the north also, because perhaps you don't necessarily also fit into the idea of what many people in the north also think that you should. What do you think, how do you inhabit that space, and what do you think